heads. To up until 7-year-olds to use, which is the easy red one. And then the green one is for 8-year-olds. It's hard to stretch all the way up to 10 for that. And then when you start as a teenager, this will be the one you use. But I just separated them because I have friends who are 8 and I have cousins who are older than 8 and teenagers. So I just organized it so when they come here, and then that will be it. And now I'll be on to my room. So first, we will be running like this. If you don't want to run, you don't have to. And I hear you now. So that means you got to pet me. If you want to make a challenge, you got to keep your eyes on. If you want to run fast, you got to keep your eyes on the ground. And then we will go back.
Oh, show them her feet.
So you have to ready, put your feet on, and then you stretch as hard as you want to go. And my mom told me that it's very good because it gets you stronger. You can do this each week as many times as you want. So it's like an actual grown-up workout. And pretty much that's it.